Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you how to factory reset Windows 10 using Windows settings. There are several ways to access the computer reset option. The easiest way is when Windows boots properly and you have access to Windows settings. Other ways are used when Windows doesn't boot properly and you only have access to the Windows recovery environment. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to reset Windows when you have access to Windows settings. In other tutorials that we'll link in the description, we'll show you how to factory reset Windows when Windows doesn't boot properly. The steps you do are short, but each step requires prior knowledge, so stay with us until the end of the tutorial to return your computer to default settings with the best choices. You will not lose the license protect key after resetting the system if the Windows version installed is activated and genuine. Before starting the reset process, we recommend that you back up all your personal files from the C drive. If you're using a laptop, make sure your laptop is connected to its charger before attempting to reset Windows. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings, or press Windows key I on your keyboard. Select Update and Security. On the list on the left-hand side, select Recovery. In the Reset this PC section, click on the Get Started button. Reset this PC window will open. You have two options. To keep my files and remove everything options that do these things. Reinstalls Windows 10. Removes apps you installed. Removes changes you made to settings. The difference between these two options is, the keep my files option keeps your personal files. The remove everything option will delete your personal files. What are personal files on Windows? These are the files stored in your user folders, desktop, downloads, documents, pictures, music, and videos. Files stored on the other drive partitions than the C drive are left intact too. After choosing one of these two options, we go to the next step. At this point, you have two options. Cloud download and local reinstall. When you select cloud download, Windows will download fresh system files from Microsoft servers and uses them to reinstall Windows on your computer. Note that this download may be more than 4 GB in size. This option is essential if your PC system files become corrupted. When you select local reinstall, Windows will use the system files already on your PC to reinstall Windows. It will preserve any Windows updates you have installed on your PC. Which method should you pick? If you have a speedy internet connection and data isn't a concern, use cloud download. You might save some time. If you have a slow connection or your device is offline, use local reinstall. If your PC isn't working properly, or you've already tried local reinstall and it failed, use cloud download. To test this process, we'll use a local reinstall. Select the next button. The selected options are displayed for confirmation. By selecting the View Apps That Will Be Removed link, you will see a list of programs that will be removed from your computer during the reset process. Select the Reset button to start the reset. During the resetting process, it's possible that your screen may go black for a long period of time, occasionally upwards of 15 minutes, and that your device may attempt to restart itself during this period. Manually attempting to restart the device yourself during this process could cause the reset to fail. Please be patient. After the reset process is complete, by opening the removed apps file on your desktop, you will see a list of apps that have been removed from your computer. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.